Are you about to go to college, just coming back from college, or just want to lose weight in general? Yes, guys, don't even worry, because in this video, I'll be showing you guys exactly how to lose weight. Yo, what is up, guys? It is your boy, The Real Mambo, and I'm back with another video, man. So check me out today, man. Very different video, I ain't gonna lie, but let's get straight into it, man. So a little bit of a backstory. So for those of you that don't know, I went to college this past 9 months or whatever. I went to Montreal and it was chill, man. You know, I'm on resident. There's a meal plan. I did this calf. So I don't even gotta cook. Don't gotta do dishes. And it's blessed, right? So I'm in a new city. I go there just getting used to it, right? Because I'm not used to it. I'm from a small city. So like I used to go to the gym before, right? But when I got there, I kind of stopped going to the gym. You know, so I stopped going to the gym, getting used to the city, you know, having fun, going out, right? And as I told you, we have a meal plan. With the meal plan, the food for me, the food was good, right? So I go grab one plate, eat that. Talking to my friends 2 minutes later, I'm kind of hungry. Go grab another plate. You know, some people are like, damn, you eat a lot. I'm like, yeah, man, I'm finna get big. I eat a lot. I'm feeling nice, right? So I keep doing that, you know, for a month, keep growing. 2 months, 3 months, 4 months. And after a while, you know what I'm saying? I'm like, damn. Look at myself. I stopped going to the gym. I'm like, yeah, I'm starting to gain a little bit of extra weight. I went to the gym maybe like 3-5 times in the first semester. So from like September to December, 5 times, right? Go home, boom. Oh! All I hear is, bro, I ain't gonna lie, you're fat. I ain't gonna lie, you're fat. I was like, damn, bro. That's crazy, bro. Whoa. I was like, damn. Because, bro, if you guys know me, I make bare fat jokes. I make a lot of, yo, you're fat. Shut up, you're fat. With my boys, of course, not like random people. And, bro, I became like, that's tough, right? But you know me, kept making fat jokes, blah blah blah, with the boys. It's not that deep. Like I'm not seriously gonna go home and cry like I'm fat. It's jokes, you know what I'm saying? So you know me, when I go back, I need to get on my grind, get a gym membership, get on my grind. So that's when I decided to lose weight and cut, right? So for the rest of this video, I'm gonna be showing you guys exactly what I did to cut. It's summertime, bro. It's summertime. So if y'all want to cut, be looking blessed and nice for summertime, keep watching this video. Two words: calorie deficit. Guys, just with those two words, video's done. Calorie deficit. Beam, boom, bow. So guys, throughout your day, your body naturally burns X amount of calories. So for me, I think it's about 3,000, right? So if I eat 3,000 calories every single day, if I eat a little bit more, I'm gonna get fatter. But if I eat a little bit less, just a tiny bit, I'm gonna lose the fat. When you combine that calorie deficit with working out, it's when you cut, keep your muscles, and you can actually gain some too. And it's just blessed. But for that, it's not easy, ladies and gentlemen. That, you gotta track your calories. And I'm not gonna lie, that is very annoying. But guys, I'm gonna be giving you guys some tips tracking your calories so everything can go blessed. Here's exactly how it's gonna work. So you're gonna need a weight scale for food. You need an actual weight scale to weigh yourself every morning, and that's pretty much it. So what are you gonna do from day to day? So as soon as you wake up, go use the washroom, go take a dump. After you take a dump, go step on that and make sure you don't have your durag on, your shirt on, your nothing. Make sure, like, you know, you can have your boxers on, but like, make sure, you know, step on that, whatever, that's gonna give you your net weight, right? So then write that down. Do this for 2 weeks. Why do I say for 2 weeks? 2 weeks, you're gonna be used to knowing exactly how much calories is what. You guys might be thinking in your head, man, tracking your calories, man, this guy is so tryhard, man. Only tryhards do that, dude. Like, who tracks your calories, dude? Like, fuck, right? But guys, check me out. You guys are trying to lose weight quick. Yo, sorry, it's already summer. If you guys are trying to lose weight now, live, you guys gotta track your calories, right? If you track your calories, you can lose 5 pounds in 2 weeks. Lose 5 pounds in 2 weeks if you track your calories. But if you don't, I'm gonna go with the flow. Maybe you only lose 3 pounds in 2 weeks. So this could actually make things quicker. And then that's gonna help you for the rest of your life as well. Because from now on, you're gonna be knowing about how much calories is what and what food have more calories and stuff, right? So all right, so guys, number one, to track your calories, you guys are gonna need a weight scale. So guys, I went to Canadian Tire, I bought myself one of these, right? Pretty much every time you eat a meal, you put your plate on. So mine usually was about $6.95 plate, and then rice, let's say rice and chicken because I'm black, right? So $6.95 plate rice, that puts another 200 grams of rice, cooked rice, right? Put it in MyFitnessPal. MyFitnessPal will be your best friend. Download MyFitnessPal, put your weight, put your goal weight, take a picture of yourself every single day if you want. But yes, guys, so it's pretty straightforward, right? So it's you go on MyFitnessPal, you open it up like this. So what you're gonna wanna do is go on journal, boom, plus. You go on food, aliment, I have it in French. So you have breakfast, lunch, dinner. So let's go with breakfast, boom. Breakfast, eggs, let's say eggs, right? You're gonna type 3 eggs. Then lunchtime, rice, as we were just talking about. So lunchtime, you're gonna go here, rice, You can either weigh how much it is raw, but usually I do cook. So after I cook the rice, I put it onto the plate and then I like subtract, do a little bit of math. You're gonna have to do some basic math. So if your math skills are rusty, you're gonna have to brush it off and get back into doing math, shit like that, right? So it's not that hard, whatever, it's pretty basic. And if you wanna add some rice, I don't know, some ketchup, peanut butter on top of that meal, some broccoli, just put it on your fitness pal, whatever, whatever, track how many calories you get to. Also my fitness pal, when you have food, you can just scan the barcode, which is much quicker. You can just do those. So what foods should you eat? Guys, I'm not a nutrition specialist, okay? For me, personally, what I did was eat my day-to-day food and obviously added a little bit more healthy stuff. So when I was eating with the cat, a source of protein, maybe like rice or chicken, and then some veggies. Try to add veggies to every meal. Let me tell you something, guys, though. When you guys eat junk food, you'll notice that your calories shoot up a lot, right? I could be trying to cut and eat Big Macs every... I could eat McDonald's every day, but... Number one, I could probably only eat 2 Big Mac meals. And after you eat those 2 Big Mac meals, you're gonna be hungry after. Cause well, let's say 1 Big Mac meal is like 1,000 calories, right? You eat that, after an hour, you're hungry. But within the 1,000 calories, you could've ate a lot of rice and a good amount of chicken. That's gonna last you for longer. Guys, this is why you guys need to count your calories and you're gonna realize this. This is why, guys, I'm telling you, count your calories. Yes, it's try hard, but if you wanna get lean quickly, do this. You don't even have to do abs. I barely did abs, bro. You don't even have to do abs. Once you're low, like, you know, 10 to 12% body fat, then you can start doing abs. You can do some cardio too. You can add that to MyFitnessPal as well. So there's gonna be a section for exercise. You can't add specific, you can't add push day, you can't add leg day for MyFitnessPal, but you can add, I think you can add cardio, like 30 minutes of jogging, right? So add that to MyFitnessPal. Let's say you work out first thing in the morning and you do 500 calories worth of workout. That means that you can actually eat 3,000. Add that, right? Because you already burned 5, you already burned, right? From working out, you already burned 500, right? So you can add, you can eat 3,000 worth, blah, 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 blah. You know, it's just simple math. If you don't work out, it's 2,500. If you do work out, you can eat more. You don't have to eat salad, bro. Like, you don't have to eat salad every single day as if you're a cow. That's not fun. You don't have to eat salad every day. Just make sure it fits into your calorie deficit. Guys, two words, calorie deficit. Repeat, calorie deficit. Calorie deficit. Calorie deficit, guys. And what does it take? It takes discipline. Sometimes it's going to be late at night. You're going to be, you know, on your phone. Uber Eats. Fresh Big Mac, double Big Mac, order now, 2 minutes. And then you might even start smelling a Big Mac out of nowhere. And you're thinking, damn, shotgun. Take discipline, calorie deficit, don't do it. Hey, don't do it, Richard. I'm kidding, but you're real. Don't do it. Check me out, guys. That's pretty much it for my calorie deficit video. Let's look at the results, guys. So I'm talking all this, yada, yada, yada. And then this is how it was at Christmas time, okay? At Christmas time, I came back. I was close to 200 pounds, bro. I've never been, listen, my goal is to be 200 pounds, but of muscle. I was 195 of fat, bro. I was sitting down. That shit was hanging. I was like, damn, right? My shit was running from my belly. I 195, so I'm like, nah, I gotta switch that shit. So I went from 195. This morning I was 176 when I woke up. 176, so that's about like 15, 20 pounds gone. Calorie deficit takes discipline. Takes what? It takes discipline. I am doing self-improvement, like low-key. Like y'all probably know about this self-improvement, red pill. I'm low-key, I'm doing like self-improvement just in general, right? But I don't want this to become a self-improvement channel. What I want this to be is channel where we just try to fix your lifestyle, like all around fix your lifestyle, right? So I'm doing calorie deficit, it's summer, fixing my, you know what I'm saying, my body. And then when you guys see me doing these videos, you know, I'm going doing public interviews, doing pranks, doing vlogs, betting games, betting risks. I'm just pretty much, if you really think about it, I'm really working on my social skills. I wasn't always the most social guy, like you guys know me from high school. Now I'm just having fun with it, you know, go outside the risk, blah 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 blah. So if you're in that same position, or if you low-key like self-improvement, it's not a self-improvement channel, but if you low-key want to, like, you know, keep up with us in the journey, you want to do this to subscribe, ladies and gentlemen. You know, if you're here this far into the video, subscribe, man. But this is how I was looking at Christmas when I came back, and this is how I'm looking after at the end. A lot of YouTubers, they do this and then they show the after when they're in some nice lighting, but lighting can have a big effect. I'm gonna show you how I'm looking now.
The these pictures you see here in the better lighting was taken literally like 2 days after I filmed this video that you just seen of me flexing live type thing. And yeah, man, as I said before, lighting can have a big effect. I didn't really mention this, but I was cutting for about 3 months. First month was kind of like me learning how to actually do it. A lot of mistakes, you know, trial and error and stuff like that. And then for the past 2 months since May, I haven't really been cutting because I took a summer class and I was more focused on that, getting a job, yada, yada, yada. But now that I'm back, I'm going to be cutting again to have like a fully visible abs, you know? So if you guys want me to make a part two and maybe like, I don't know, 2-3 weeks, something like that, let me know.
Yes, guys, if you guys want to join us on this low-key self-improvement, becoming a social master realist. Yo, let me Google this, bro. That's actually starting to get me mad. All right, so I just Googled it. I don't think that's a real word. I ain't gonna lie. I don't think that's a real word, but I do not care. We're gonna keep it at that for now. Social master realist. Guys, like, comment, share, and what? Subscribe. Are you here this far in the you? Are you here this far into the video listening to me talk? You might as well subscribe. Might as well. This guy. Type shit, ladies and gentlemen. I hope you guys have a good rest of your day. I'll see you guys in the next video. And I promise you, next video is going to be a banger. Back to my regular public interview in Montreal. Have y'all ever seen that yet? No. Night public interview in Montreal coming next week. Stay tuned. Peace out.